A fugitive wanted for the murder of an 8-year-old girl in Rochester back in 2004 has been arrested in Florida. Timothy Kuhn is accused of lighting a house on fire on Yates Street in Rochester while 8-year-old Savannah Straber was inside. Straber died in that fire. Police say they've had one person of interest in this case for years. Law enforcement officials took Kuhn into custody in Holmes County, Florida yesterday morning. He'll be extradited to New York.